say to your soul, running with dime in my hand, to the bus stop to pick up a paper for my old man. I'd sit on his lap, that big old Buick, steer as we drove through town. He'd rustle my hair, say, son, take a good look around. This is your hometown. This is your hometown. This is your hometown. Your hometown. And white, there was nothing you could do. Two cars at a light on a Saturday night, in the back seat there was a gun. Words were passed, shotgun blast, trouble time had come. Seems like there ain't nobody who wants to come down here no more. And they're closing down the textile mill across the railroad tracks. Foreman says these jobs, well, they're going, boys, you know, they ain't coming back to your hometown. Kate, we're laying in bed, talking about getting out, packing up our bags and maybe heading south. At 35, we got a boy of our own now. Last night I sat him up and said, son, take a good look around. This is your hometown. Takk.